police can't make a move without risking an explosion.
Hey guys, your bad days are about to get worse.
Unless there are more of these fuel trucks around the city.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close. There's the entrance. Clever. Hi, David. I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Zemkaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart. Even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary. Trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies. And thank you.
Business! Get out of our business! hell did he find us?
You guys live underground now? What's a Ren like? Asking for a friend.
I'll get you respect!
Hey, David! Got a question!
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sabinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle, with no way to escape and no way to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
You're going down!
so. You guys are terrible hosts!
Go!
Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Time to find that stash of humanitarian aid. Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. There are the supplies. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.
Could you, like, do something?
The entrance to his hideout must be... That's my way in. Hi, David. Just found another Hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will miss that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No. It's just... It's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
He likes to use the word evolved.
You think he was really dead? Like dead?
They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
All I know is not to make him mad.
Somebody there. That's not good!
Down! friggin' job!
Look up, you moron!
Robot spiders now!
I don't like these odds no more!
It's the spider again!
Come on, guys! Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich!
What the hell? Everything going okay?
Oh, sure. You know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job found me.
Go on. No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was your last teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our reach. Even when the rebel uprising began, and people started to leave the village, my students still came to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I would not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole world. She saved me. And the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Wow. You're a heartless mercenary. She's sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
Break your friggin' jaw!
What did you hit us with?
That's not good!
You got a death wish, huh?
Kicking.
To restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
What the boss will do to you!
You're going down!
Thank you.
done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Okay, David. Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess.
He's almost back to normal again. Gridlocked traffic.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. Hi, David. Think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
We're gonna pound your face in! Don't let him get you!
Someone who might be a good fit, if he had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
I just had to follow the stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad.
Woo!
I heard that. Wait, do they even make nickels anymore? As soon as I finish here, I'm gonna look that up. Have a better chance of... Wait, better not give him any ideas.
Too many men!
you moron!
Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David. This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian Embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him.
Can't stay to chat, Spidey. Too much to do.
Spidey! Hang on, okay? Stand still. The girls have to see this. The real Spider-Man. Wow.